house, that's the power to let the motherfuckers know. You had to take them out anytime you feel like it. You gotta get the ground beneath your feet, partner. Get the wind behind your back and ride the blaze if you got to. Otherwise, you ain't shit.
All you niggas are die. All you niggas are fucking with a goddamn killer. Goddamn killer. Goddamn killer.
DJ Black Hell. Black Hell.
Black Hell.
Open my truth, motherfuckers know this be the realest shit I ever wrote. Up in the studio, getting blown to the truest shit I ever spoke. 21 girls to love, dressed in fatigues, black jeans and boots. Disappear in the rap, all the same truth. This little nigga named Nas, think he lied like me. Cause somebody at the hospital took fire like me. You live in fantasies, nigga, I reject your box. We should trade for gas, now we out of the closet. Mom deep wonder why, nigga, blow them out. Next time, bro, won't spark it, nigga, close your mouth. Deep in, I take this raw shit deeply. There seems too many real players for all that these bitch niggas beat you, bro. Let's be honest, you were wrong, that you would see me with gloves. But that shit you said about me being a thug, and you can tell the people you roll with whatever you want. But you and I know what's going on. Payback, I knew you bitch niggas were way back. Witness me scrapping back, knew I wouldn't play that. All you old rappers trying to advance, it's all over now, taking like a man. Niggas looking like Larry Holmes, flabby and sick, trying to play a hate on my shit. Leave the fat dick, let it be known as how you made me. Loving how I got you niggas crazy. Against all odds, over my thug, motherfuckers know. You really should have a broke. Nigga, my hands all out. Up in the studio, getting blown. The truth should I have a smoke. Against all odds, open my true motherfuckers know. This is the realest shit I ever broke. I heard you was a black skin stop with a Haitian accent. You be fast gone, then you know the flashing. Listen while I take you back and lay it flat. A real life tale about a snitch named Haitian Jack. Knew he was working for the feds. Same crime, same trials, nigga, picture what he says. And then I mention, promise to pay back to Haitian. In due time, I need you bitch niggas just listen. World is mine, set me up, hurt me up. Niggas fuck me up, hurt your guns. But you chicks never shut me up. Touch one of mine. On everything I hope, I'll destroy everything you touch. Play the game, nigga. All out warfare. Eye for eye. Last words, you a bitch, nigga. Why you lie? Man, you gotta watch your back now. Watch your front. Then we come gunshots to drop. Man, you stuck. Fuck the right game, nigga. It's M.O.B. So believe me, we enemies. I go against all odds. I'm holding my truth, motherfuckers know. This is the realest shit I ever wrote. This is all odds. Up in the studio, getting blown. The true shit I ever spoke. This is all odds. Open my true motherfuckers know. This is the realest shit I ever wrote. Puffy getting robbed like a bitch. To hide that fact, he didn't see such a kid, so he rocked back. And that nigga that was there with me, rest of day. Sweet size, guess his new friends one of them. Probably be murdered for the shit that I said. I bring the real, the alleged, leave the day. Don't listen to me, God don't like ugly, it was written. Nah, your whole damn style is written. You hate my melody, read about my life in the papers. All my run-ins with authorities, felonious capers. Yeah, you wanna live my life? Supposed to hostilize, niggas that don't run, run. Stay too many moves, load up against the wall. Close his eyes, since you lie, you die. Goodbye, let your real live niggas see the truth for me. And what would you do if you was me, nigga? Against all odds, open my true motherfuckers know. This be the realest shit I ever wrote. Against all odds, I've been in the studio getting blown. The truest shit I ever spoke. Against all odds, open my true motherfuckers know. This be the realest shit I ever wrote. Against all odds, I've been in the studio getting blown. The truest shit I ever spoke. Against all odds.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.